a full pole day. I warmed up with just a bar, but doing the same form that I would be having for this deadlift here. So this is a hex bar. I think they call them trap bars also. So the rep range that we're working with, 3 to 6. I warmed up with just the bar, mainly just for myself and my glutes and my back. I'm gonna start here and I'm gonna see where my strength is, because I actually haven't done this in like 2 weeks or 3 weeks, and I don't remember what I left off at. So got 12 to 15 here, so let's add. Wait. We did 6 reps. If I'm being entirely real with myself, I could have pushed to 8. Let's add 10 pounds. The point of the game is go heavy. If your rep range is 3 to 6, it's gotta feel heavy. And I know it's like, it's uncomfortable, but that's how you grow, right? In everything, you gotta get out of that comfort feeling. Like, stop trying to feel safe and comfortable. Stop, just get out of that. I was on the track one time, I was doing like a hit, and I was talking to my boyfriend and I just stopped running at some point. Like, it was just, I was dying. And he came back around the track to come get me and was like, why'd you stop? And I'm like, cause I can't freaking breathe. Like, I can't do it. Like, I don't have the endurance for it. And he said, but what is stopping you? Like, what's telling you that? And I was like, my body, like, I actually can't do it. And he goes, are you like scared of something? Is it like a pain? Is it like, what is getting you? And he just kept asking me that, and I was just like, actually, you know what, if I really fought for it, I probably could make it. And he was like, yeah, exactly. And it's just kind of getting over that hump, right? Getting out of that comfort, like, because you reach past where it's comfortable, and then you're like, no, I'm going to stop right here, which is not okay. So we got to do it until you pass out. Don't quote me on that, and don't sue me. I'm going to add 10 pounds. So we're gonna count this as set 2. 3-4 reps is the goal. We wanna be right in between 3 to 6 to make sure we're putting in some pain today. And this is my last week on my strength phase, and I'm gonna start my cut on Monday. So the workouts are gonna be very different. The intensity is gonna be different. So I'm excited to go on this journey with you guys. But yeah, let's finish up strong. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Today's Thursday. We got Friday and Saturday left. So let's give it all we got. Holy crap. Whew. Gonna max out. Oh my god. Secretly, because I don't want to add any more weight. 6 is good though. I was really struggling by like 4. So 6 is definitely like the number for this. If I'm honest, I probably could have did 8. We got 2 more sets. Freak it. Let's add another 5, I guess. feel like I need a smaller belt a little bit. All right, y'all. The pickup, the liftoff. Liftoff is always the worst. Don't let the liftoff throw you off. You know what I mean? Fill your trunk. Holy crap. Woo! That's it, baby. We did it. Good job. Proud of me. Are you guys proud of me? I'm proud of me. All right, we got rows. Let's go get these rows in. Kiss them guns. I'm not even gonna play myself. Let's just go ahead and add a 10 to that. It's 2.5. Let's do that. My little princess weights. Don't be embarrassed about the weight that you're adding on here. I feel like sometimes I train with my girls, and if they can't go up like a full 45 pounds, they don't want to add. And that's psychological, that's ego lifting. Like, if you know it's heavy, but you can add more, but you can't add a 45 plate or a 25 plate, get a 2.5. Like, why are you stopping yourself from progressing even just 2 pounds? Do you know what I mean? Don't fall into that. I used to be like that too, and it's just not worth it because you're going to jeopardize form, and you're just leaving gains on the table. Stop leaving gains on the table. We're not doing that this year. 4 sets here. This is set number 3. It really be adjusting the seat, that's the worst. Is that good? The first set I did, I didn't get low enough for me. I didn't do a full extension. And when you kind of just do quarter pumps, you're not getting your full bicep head. So you want this whole entire thing to get pumped, not just a quarter of it. So the extension is really important, and I was kind of just coming like right here. So with that being said, this is super heavy for me. So 3 to 4 reps is like what I'm working with. If I come like a quarter way, I can get 6, but what's the point of doing that? We want the whole muscle to be activated and pulling. So no, so 4 reps it is.